drinks! The finest liquor.
Let's see what you got.
Not to bias you, but everything's delicious.
Have a nice day.
Maybe living here's not working. If the paper's telling the truth.
Hey, Efim.
Just don't throw up all over my floors.
Newcomer, huh?
Talk
to Abbott at the wall. Newcomer, huh? History lesson.
Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want history lesson. You read the paper? Damn sense.
Hey, Scarlet.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
Who owns this bar, anyway?
The Bobra brother. The Dean Bobra.
Let's see what you got.
Everything's cooked.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing. Heck. Talk to John at the Super Salon.
You look like you could use a drink. Still got into it.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no Synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Move along.
Hi.
Well, that nonsense just ruined my whole day. Well, That nonsense just ruined my whole day.
Excuse me.
Damn waste of life is what it is.
Hey, Doc.
Oh, what a mess.
Nothing to see here.
What's everyone Excuse
still
me.
Standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
Why the glum face? I thought random murder was routine around here.
You shut your mouth. We're risking our lives every day to keep assholes like you safe. Now move along.
Excuse me.
My God. God.
Perfection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Diamond City Surplus! Everything you need!
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to.
Mayor McDonough.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's very bad.
Alter, your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick. Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's the small matter of expenses.
Money, huh? I do have 125 caps in the old rainy day fund.
Come on. This is your boss's life we're talking about here.
Fine. We'll make it 150 caps.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So,
purified water. You won't find this out in the Commonwealth.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Want to help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
Depends. What's this worth to you?
Job's 100 caps, but I like you. 125.
Come on. My time's worth more than that.
150, then.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there.
Thank you.
Commonwealth.
Hey, Shang.
Look how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Shang, why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Maybe the last guy found an unstable hand grenade. Hey, once the filters do their job, it's all water under the bridge. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
Let me think it over.
Yeah, all right.
Shang.
Means a lot to me and my business. You helping clean out the water supply. What can I get you?
Let's see what you have.
The filters clean out everything.
Idea. Maybe next time.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
In the game, by a squatter!
Get your copy of the public. We expose the truth behind the incident.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. You might not be wearing the blue jumpsuit, but the Pip-Boy and that fish out of water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe... What do you say?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my God. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Can you even compare the two? The world out here? It's not even close to the one I left.
Feeling a little homesick, are we? Can't say I blame you. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
The Institute. Who are they?
That, Blue, is the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth. No one really knows who or where they are, but their handiwork is all over. Synths. Synthetic people. Sent from their hidden labs to do the Institute's dirty work. Sometimes they even replace a person with a synth double. A little covert agent no one would ever suspect. Now, not everything that goes wrong has the Institute behind it, but there's always a chance. That's why I'm asking.
They make synthetic people?
That's right. There are two major kinds you have to watch out for. The first is an obvious fake. Skin looks like plastic, skeleton might even be showing.
You see groups of them scouring the Commonwealth, killing people and scavenging what's left. I reported on University Point a while back. Whole town got cleaned out. The second type of synth is the real deal. With skin, blood, warm smiles and guilty glances, just like a good old-fashioned human. So do you think they could be involved? The Institute or one of their agents?
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next. Better days, hasn't it? Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me?
File from Roper. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Now, go over your symptoms for me.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
We'll clean you up. Don't worry. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
I'm pretty beat up.
You look fine, but... That's that. Anything else?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future.
Uh-huh.
The new girl, right?
The new girl?
Word kind of travels fast in Diamond City. What can I say? Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a Nuka-Cola.
Hey, Sheffield.
Need a drink. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, thank you. Thank you.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Hey there.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Right. Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But...
No, I'm Jangles, the moon monkey.
That's just what a synth would do, ducking the question. We don't serve your kind.
Hey, Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth.
Mm-hmm. Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Odds and ends.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about.
Piece of wood. A spotter is a custom-made piece of genuine hickory.
Hey, I think those Bulbron brothers are looking for me.
Here we go.
Quiet, if you. All right, you. Tell me. Diamond City Radio? It's terrible, yes? Makes you want to cut your own ears off.
So, what's the issue?
Have you not listened? This DJ Travis, he's terrible. Makes me want to go back in time and prevent radio from ever being invented.
Vadim.
It's true. Don't listen to my brother. Someone needs to get rid of him. We need a new DJ for the radio.
I don't think many would notice if he
You know, disappeared.
That's a horrible idea.
I tell you, it would be easier than you think. You just have to talk to... You just have to talk him into following you out of town.
All right. That's enough. Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
He seemed pretty serious to me.
No. He was only kidding. Right, Vadim?
It's true. Only jokes. Travis is a good friend. Yefim and I worry about him.
Well, Travis, he means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job, or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, that can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Yefim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plan.
So, this radio station. We don't really
nice pit boy.
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost.
Well, some people help me stand here. People like this. Diamond City.
Ah, yes. You. Famous Bobra of liquor on tap all day.
Not today.
Fine.
Sure. What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my deadbeat brother. Travis is a good guy. He deserves better life.
I'm just waiting to hear your idea.
Travis needs a boost of confidence. You know what does that for him? Winning a bar fight. I'm sure you've been in one, yes?
I can hold my own, if that's what you mean.
Exactly what I mean. I want you to back up Travis in his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. We make sure Travis wins and feels good about himself after. I want you to be there to help make it look real. What do you think? Sound good to you?
I'm on board. When do we start?
Why not soon as possible? I have contacts. People I can count on. Real tough looking, but they will take a dive for money. They confront Travis here at Dugout. You step in and give him push he needs to stand up to them. Then you and Travis take them down. Nothing gets too rough, and Travis is something he can feel good about. Simple, right? I have everything ready by 6 o'clock. Travis should be here by then. You show up and it will go well. Promise.
fast once you leave the wall. They don't get them. Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes?
Now a swatter?
Hey, Arturo.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something...
Mm-hmm. So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever. And they'll keep you alive, install a scope, expand the clip. Anyway, let's get back to you and what...
Not today.
Sure, no pressure.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Hey there.
You there! You need a genuine...
Right. Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport... I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100 caps each for those relics. What do you say?
100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece. How's that sound?
Please. You own a whole store. You can do better.
Look at that fire in your eyes. All right. 150 caps for each piece. And you better be worth it. Deal?
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I thank you. And baseball thanks you.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. The doctor said I shot my liver.
Diamond City Surplus is where you can sell all those scraps you scavenged.
Extra, extra! Is your neighbor really human? You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just wait.
This better be an emergency.
Facial reconstruction? What's that?
It's Doc Crocker's specialty. If you're interested, talk to him about it. Just head through the door with our logo on it. Now, if you have an actual medical problem, speak up.
Gonna pass.
All right. Excuse me.
No point in business.
Hmm.
I'm only here for a drink.
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
Hey there, pal.
I don't like you, and I don't like your radio. What you gonna do about it?
Well, this whole situation looks like trouble.
I didn't start this. I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
Let's do something about this, then.
No, I that might end badly. With these men, it could turn violent.
Nothing will change unless you make it happen.
It's not that bad. I can just deal with this.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work... Okay, that's enough.
Oh, I'm
beat
sorry.
It, lady.
You say something.
I said that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone.
Sounds like you were thinking about saying or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up.
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here. Get lost.
This is why.
Beat it, lady.
Travis.
Whoa. I can't believe it. We did it.
I knew you had it in you.
I can't believe it. You were right. Oh. I've got things to do now. Listen, really, I can't thank you enough.
I think that went well. Ready for next part of foolproof plan?
Bring it on.
Good attitude. It's nice and easy. You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple bartender, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her, and I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone who was not her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good.
I could have a chat with her.
Yes, I know. This is why I'm telling you. Just do whatever it takes to get her to agree to see Travis, and this will all be worth it. And you and I never talked about this, all right?
about that settlement? Covenant? Nice.
Scarlet.
I'm on a break right now.
Can I ask you something personal? It's about Travis.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? I heard about the fight. Travis was... Well, he was brave.
Yeah, absolutely. You should really pay him a visit.
You think? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No, I couldn't just go over there.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him, and I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see him now. Thanks.
Need new clothes? Should stop by Fallon's basement.
This is
open
terrible.
The day.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it. You've got to help me.
Would you calm down? I can't understand a damn thing.
I can't calm down. They took Vadim. Those men, the ones that messed with Travis, they came back. Said Vadim owed them money, that they had a deal. He wouldn't pay, and then they grabbed him and said that they would make him pay, and then they just dragged him out. You have to do something. Please tell me you can do something.
Do you know where they took him?
No, I don't know. He's the one that's has always dealt with them. I've tried to avoid them. Travis might know. You should ask him, please. Honey, I don't want anything to happen to Vadim.
Looking at me like that.
Hey there. What's going on?
I need your help. Vadim's been kidnapped by Bull.
That's not funny.
I'm not joking around, Travis. This is serious. I really do need your help.
Wait. Really?
Oh, man. Wow, is this... This is because of what happened, isn't it? It's my fault.
No, Travis. This is between Vadim and those men. It's not your fault.
But if I hadn't gotten into that fight with them, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
Look, I don't really... I mean... I don't have a lot of friends. If Vadim is missing, or in trouble, or whatever, then I'm gonna help get him back.
It's probably gonna be dangerous. I expect things will get ugly.
I'm not stupid. I know that. I've heard enough to know they'll probably hold up at the old Beantown Brewery. We gotta go in there, show them we mean business, and then we can bring Vadim back, and everything will be okay. Right? I'll get a gun, and I'll meet you there. We'll settle this.
I'm on a break right now.
I can't believe I'm posted outside the wall. Who the heck did I piss off?
Thank you. automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit.
Oh, thank God. You're here.
So this is it.
Odds are, if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're gonna be okay, right?
Just keep a cool head, okay? Don't think about it too much.
Okay, right. Sure. Yeah. Any last minute advice? I've never done anything like this.
You shoot first, ask questions later. Got it?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's get him.
the fuck was that? Who's there?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know.
Jumping in the shadows. Yeah, you're probably right.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Jumping in shadows.
Thank you.
Come on, little girl.
Hey there.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you. Thank you. You are a true friend.
Are there more of them? Are they gonna come after you again?
No, no. This was best they could do. You got them. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. Ah, and Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Dean. Glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Excuse me.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
You came through it all pretty well, Travis. That's good to hear.
Thanks. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.
Going up.
Bingo.
That's it.